You're watching KDKA-TV News at 6 in high definition.
The family of a woman who died when a power line fell on her says the Public Utility Commission should investigate how power lines are installed so that that tragedy that they faced will not happen to anyone else.
The family's lawyer says a simple procedure may not have been followed and it could put others at risk. Harold Hayes reports.
Disney World with the family. Carrie Goretzka with her husband Michael and children Chloe and Carly. Carrie's life, though, would end abruptly in her Irwin yard when a power line fell on her June 2009. During the discovery phase of the lawsuit the family filed against Allegheny Energy, their lawyer says power company personnel and their trainers admitted they didn't properly clean the wire with a brush to prevent oxides from allowing the wire to overheat and fail.
One of my right hand is clean of oxides, and one of my left hand has oxides on it. And what will happen is that over time, a wire that has oxides on it will permit arcing to occur. That arcing will cause the line to overheat and eventually for the line to fail.
The proper procedure is to use a brush to clean the wire, not a knife, as sometimes is used.
Their representatives, when they were deposed in connection with the Goretzka case, their linemen and the trainers of the linemen admitted that they did not properly install lines, not just this line, but lines all across the community based upon their ordinary practice of not using a wire brush to clean the lines.
The power company declined comment pending the lawsuit, which is still in court. The attorney says the PUC should investigate just how widespread the cleaning practice is.
Just how far the request for the investigation goes is in the hands of the PUC. Harold Hayes, KDKA-TV News.